tea.
Chris Morning.
It's right. So good. And the voice.
Listen to him speak here.
Gorgeous.
Wow. All right. Michael Awoye is with us. He is Alexander Hamilton in that thing called Hamilton. Of the 970 highlights in the show, the 422 showstoppers, this one in particular is yours.
Yes.
And when we were watching you opening night, I mean, we're blown away. And I have to tell you, it exceeded any expectations I had and was the same way with you. I'm watching this thinking, you got to get everything right. This is a physical test that you're doing. It's almost like you think, we ask this question of athletes. Are you thinking of where you're going and the lyrics?
You even opened your mouth. You stepped out and the audience went crazy. What an expectation that is. How did that feel and how do you live up to that?
Expectation is love and I just want to be able to express.
Tell me about the moment you found out you got to be the guy to play this role.
I was in New York and I was catering and I left the audition. I went to my catering job months on Broadway as Hamilton and an understudy for Aaron Burr, and they
the catering job that night.
Yeah, have you given that up?
I mean, it was hitting the lottery. Do you take that tux off and chuck it, right?
No. So listening to this and watching you here with the composure you have and how wonderful you are in that show, I've heard comments of you saying, I didn't think I was fit for the theater.
Absolutely, yes.
What is that?
Well, this was middle school. That was always a hobby. It was never something that I really saw as a career until Carolina. I did an apprenticeship there for two separate summers, and it made me feel like I belonged into it.
So you arrive, eventually you go to New York, right?
Yes.
How long did it take you to book a job?
2013, and my sublet ended on the 17th.
That is really meant to be. Okay, so I've seen various pieces of footage online and things about you guys, the cast, meeting some big actors or meeting some big superstars. I saw you guys sing Happy Birthday to Kobe Bryant. Who else? What else?
I mean, people.
You're in awe, but they're in awe of you.
Yeah.
I love it.
It's a pleasure to have you here. Yes. You know, this run goes on for a while, so come back and see us again, okay?
Please have me.
I'll come back. Thank you. Hamilton
is playing now through New Year's Eve at the Hollywood Pantages Theater. It is the hottest show, the hottest ticket in so long in this town.
Yes.
Good to see you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much for having me.
Well done.